Yo, what is going on? It's Speedy here. So if you log into Pokemon Masters right now and go in your gift box, you shall receive 6,000. That's right, 6,000 gems, which is kind of crazy. And it's all due to this bug right here. So all summonable sync pairs that have the move Dire Hit are supposed to get x2 buff instead of x1 buff. Only pairs that are obtained in the story should get x1 buff if used Dire Hit. So that was the whole like issue with this whole bug, and they decided to give us 6,000 gems for just that bug, which is kind of crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna do one multi here because I'm still missing blue. So I also like to pull Olivia as well, if we can do that as well. But here we go, one multi and a dream. I'm gonna save the other 3,000 for the upcoming banner, whatever that is. And yeah, so here we go. Come on, baby, give me something good. 6,000 gems, guys. This Ooh, yes, let's go, dude. I'll take Drake. I did not have Drake yet. He was one of my missing sync pairs. I pretty much have almost all the sync pairs on here besides like two or three. So hopefully we can pull some new ones. Yeah, we're going to pull a lot of dupes. Look at that, dude. We got a 3-star level up thing. All right, yeah, Pinsir. I'll take a level up of Pinsir. Another... Hey, let's go, Chansey. I didn't have Chansey yet. That's good. Okay, that's the only 3-star sync pair I'm missing, which is good. So, yeah, it looks like it's a Shaft multi, but it doesn't really matter. 6,000 freaking gems, bro. Are you kidding me? Just for a little mess up? That's crazy. That is crazy. 6,000 gems. That is a lot of gems, guys. Go on Pokemon Masters right now. Accept your gems, and let me know if you're pulling. Let me know if you get anything good, and yeah, I'll show catch you guys in the next video. Okay, so it looks like Salamence is a support character. Interesting. Okay, very, very interesting. He also has Intimidate, which is very, very good. All right, I'll catch you guys later.